don't know about old or new Shackle. I don't know how clear those are going to be. but you'll probably be okay. I would think old Shackle. I didn't realize I had people watching, so that was my wife and my kids. So now you know that I picked up some biscuits. All right, we're back on Gallatin Road, headed southwest toward Nashville, just off of Drake's Creek Boulevard. They're on my windshield. What we're going to do? We're going to check another one of those feeder roads. Another feeder road is New Shackle Island Road, feeder road into Vietnam Veterans. So let's go take a look over there and see how things are going. The Gallatin Road and most of the section of Vietnam Veterans that I looked at, which was between Madison, Highway 31, and Saundersville is where we got off. We're pretty clear. I didn't see any trouble spots until you got to the off-ramps. For a long time, I didn't even see any slush on the highway. None of these roads had slush, but now we're starting to see some slush. So that means, I guess, that it's clearing out, warming up, and enough traffic to thaw things out, make it a little bit easier to drive. Sunshine and Drake's Creek Boulevard. I'm not exactly sure, but this is a much better drive than on Brinks Creek. There's a little hospital in front of us. This is New Shackle Island Road. New Shackle is pretty clear. You can see a couple of little icy spots, but for the most part, it's okay. Thank you. Indian Lake Road, Drake's Creek Boulevard, and it's still icy. That's curious. Because this road gets a lot of traffic. A lot more traffic than New Shackle Island Road, and New Shackle was 100 times better than what we're seeing here. It's practically clear over there. And here it's still icy, hardly any slush. This is in the sunshine, too.